The nursing assistant enters room 105, where Don Meyers is receiving nutrition via a peg tube and notices Don has had an episode of incontinence with loose stools.